This is a 3D scan of a human skull. It is legitimately the hardest thing I've ever 3D printed. The skull itself takes 60 hours. When I loaded this model into Cura, I made a big mistake. I forgot to turn tree supports on. What's even worse is this came out like a solid block of support. So I spent an entire hour removing supports. But it was totally worth it because this skull looks amazing.